Authority accused of spying on EU-US ambassadors. There are details on conversations of Carl Hartzell, EU ambassador to Georgia, ran Gidor, Israeli ambassador, along with other officials of several diplomatic missions in Georgia, allegedly comprised in the files of the state's security services, as per the reports by the Georgian media outlets. As of today, it was reported by the Formula TV that the documents in the files comprise of a brief documentation on the plans of Carl Hartzell, the EU ambassador, to attend a meeting of diplomats on October 9th of 2020 with clergy. Besides, there were documentations on the conversation of the diplomat with another employee from EU delegation on the stance of the Orthodox Church of Georgia in holding religious events amidst the pandemic of coronavirus. The leaks of the documents also include some brief details on conversation between a Georgian Foreign Ministry representative and US Ambassador Kelly, assistant, talking about the same meeting to be held on October 9 with the clergy. As per the news agency of the nation, a supposed correspondence among the employees of the State Security Service said to control the Americans' contacts at patriarchy and visits to the seminar.